No one wants to be in prison, right? But if you're gonna try and break out, it's best your plan is foolproof. Otherwise, you're gonna get caught and end up back inside with an even longer jail sentence. Check out these bright sparks who didn't agree with commit the crime and serve your sentence, and decided to take a break for freedom, only to end up looking completely foolish like they are from some cartoon. Number 10, Snoopy and the Gun. A gun-toting man tried to break into jail to free another inmate, a family member, while wearing a Snoopy costume. The man and his accomplice, who wasn't dressed as Peanuts, by the way, were arrested as they tried to break into the Albany site of HMP in the Isle of Wight in the United Kingdom. He was wearing a Snoopy costume, and it appeared that he was also carrying a gun. The duo tried to break down the prison door, and when that failed, we can't think why, the guy started throwing concrete missiles at the officers' cars. Unfortunately for the would-be jailbreakers, it later emerged that they had in fact tried to break into the wrong jail. The family member that they had planned to free was actually being held at another site in the Isle of Wight prison complex. As if that wasn't bad enough, the gun Snoopy was carrying turned out to be nothing more than a water pistol. Both guys were arrested, charged with criminal damage, and detained under the Mental Health Act. And we can definitely understand why. Before we move on, leave a like on this video, smash that subscribe button, and hit the notification bell to be the first watching new episodes. Number 9, Shower Time. A barrel-chested convict was left screaming for help while he became wedged halfway through a wall after an attempted escape from a Brazilian prison went awry. Rafael Velado, a stocky tattooed inmate, was being held in prison in Cerce, Brazil, and had to be rescued by firemen. The 28-year-old had followed a fellow prisoner through a hole made with a metal shower pipe in the shower of a cell that was shared by four prisoners. Though one smaller man went through first and managed to escape, Velado went second and was too big to squeeze through. While attempting to flee, Velado suffered from a fractured rib and probably a very fractured pride too. According to one of the firemen that rescued him, he was a very large physique and was also very tall. The other prisoners tried to push him through, but he stayed stuck in the wall. He started screaming in pain, and that was when the prison guards were alerted. Another fireman smashed through the rest of the wall to free Velado, who was reportedly screaming in pain. He was returned to his cell. Officers discovered a suitcase full of clothing that he had apparently packed in advance of his anticipated escape. The smaller prisoner, who was still not been found, threw a bag of clothes over a fence to collect afterward. Seems his plan wasn't so dumb after all. Number 8, the trash bag escape. Who needs complicated places to hide when we have trash bags? Two prisoners who attempted to escape a Brazilian jail disguised as garbage have had their attempts trashed before their eyes. Sidney de Cruz, 24, and Carlos Pereira, 19, tried to escape the Delgacio de Fortos jail in Coribida, Brazil, in hopes of being taken out of the prison with the real garbage. The Brazilian newspaper Notícia de Navarra reported the duo waited until the lunchtime trash was collected. They then climbed into the plastic trash bags and somehow put themselves next to the other bags. Something was clearly not right when prison guard Cleverson Monero noted that two of the bags were breathing. He later said in the interview, "I was walking past the sacks of rubbish and I noticed something moving. At first, I thought there was a rat in the trash, but because I don't usually see breathing trash bags, I was curious." Authorities are still trying to figure out how the two subjects tied the trash bags well inside them, and it is still believed that they had help from a guard. De Cruz and Pereira were arrested and had additional prison time added to their sentences. Escape attempts are nothing new, as the Delgacio de Fortos jail is very overcrowded, although this one was the most novel. Number 7, floating away on a Zeppelin. Officers from the National Police Force in Spain foiled an Italian drug trafficker's plan to escape from prison in the Spanish Canary Islands using a remote-controlled Zeppelin airship. The inmate had a support team outside the prison consisting of three people who were going to supply him with a night vision kit, amongst other items needed for the escape. The Zeppelin was going to be used to drop the escape equipment into the prison so that the inmate could then climb up to a higher part of the prison that had no surveillance and to then drop down onto the outside, where a driver would pick him up, get him out of the country, and provide him with false documentation. The failed escape, 51-year-old Giulio B, was linked to international drugs trafficking ring dedicated to bringing large quantities of illegal substances into Spain, and had every intention of carrying on with his trade. After the escape plan was foiled thanks to police officers noticing the three members of the outside support group studying the prison security measures through binoculars from a nearby hill. The three men on the outside were arrested, and a subsequent search of their properties led police to Giulio B. after it became apparent it was him who had provided them with information and plans of the prison in order that they could break him out. The lesson of the day, stick to Led Zeppelin in the future. Number 6, knock knock, who's there? An escaped convict knocking on a prison guard's door, and yes, we're serious. An escaped convict was caught following a day on the loose after he knocked on a cabin door, only to find out the man renting the lodge was an off-duty guard at the prison he just fled. 39-year-old James Edward Russell took off from the Washington State Penitentiary and headed into the woods. Early the next day, Russell, still wearing his prison uniform, went to the cabin asking to use the phone, and upon answering the door, the guard recognized the uniform. There was a bit of a scuffle as the guard tried to apprehend Russell, but he took off again. However, the guard promptly reported him, and he was caught a few hours later. Obviously, remembering that you are in prison-issued clothes, yet going to knock on someone's door, wasn't that important. All of us had bad days, but this day definitely overcomes our worst days. We're sure that this escape went from euphoria to run, but really, what is odd that you knock on the door only to find out it's the guard from your prison? Number 5, foiled by a lamppost. In a scene that belongs in a Laurel and Hardy film, two convicts who were chained together tried to flee from Hastings District Court in New Zealand, only to argue over which way they should run. During their disagreement, they didn't look where they were going, and they ran headfirst into a lamppost instead. As they both tried to get to their feet in order to run again, officers rushed over and rearrested them. The pair returned to court to face fresh charges of escaping from custody, and both had a month added to their prison term. The worst of this escape plan is yet to come. The whole thing was filmed on CCTV and became an international social media hit dubbed one of the worst escape attempts in history. Number 4, speedy gun tractor. Curtis Ray Watson escaped from a prison in Tennessee. He was on the run for 5 days before he spotted on a farm by a home security camera wearing a reflective prison vest. The police arrived and Watson tried to make his getaway from them in a tractor. And as you probably know, that vehicle is well known for its speed and finesse. Needless to say, he was captured within minutes and taken straight back to prison, where he later received another 2 years onto his jail term for the botched breakout. Even though he made a great mistake while breaking out and was later sentenced to life in prison. Number 3, hopping away. Port Arthur on the Tasman Peninsula was always known as the inescapable prison. In the mid-19th century, the only escape route to Tasmania was across a narrow stretch of land known as the Neck, which was guarded by vicious dog and military guards. The surrounding waters were infested with sharks, another massive deterrent from wannabe escapees. However, George Billy Hunt had a better idea. He skinned a kangaroo and dressed in its hide. He then started bounding over the Neck to make his escape, doing his best impression of Joey the bush kangaroo. The guards were fooled by his cunning plan and were also very hungry, so they decided the rather large-looking kangaroo would make a perfect meal. They shot at the animal and threw things at him until Billy was forced to throw off his disguise and admit his identity. He was punished with 150 lashes. Number 2, skills and turnover. Most prisoners that escape do so with no intention of ever getting caught again. But a man convicted of murder in New Mexico broke out of jail using just a newspaper, razor blade, and a handful of popsicle sticks. Over the course of 5 months, Carlos Garcia managed to cut through his window using the razor and popsicle sticks. Then he designed a fake window using paper, plastic, and more sticks. However, once out, Garcia decided life on the outside wasn't quite for him and climbed back into the prison over barbed wire and swiftly maneuvered back into his second-story cell using a bedsheet. He had hoped his absence hadn't been noticed, but unfortunately for him, it had, and he was moved to maximum security. Wow, that really is a certain kind of stupid. Number 1, honey, I'm home. This botched escape has to be the stupidest of all, mainly because the convict spent 5 years working on his foolproof plan. A desperate prisoner spends over 5 years digging a tunnel hole, using a spoon, but ended up bursting into the guard's room. The convict decided to dig a hole using a spoon left in the canteen in an attempt to escape the prison. The prisoner successfully made a tunnel and managed to get through the perimeter. Well, unfortunately, the man breached the wall and ended up bursting out into the guard room. And you can assume the look on their faces when he breached into the room. We can guess you wouldn't spare your laugh, especially knowing he immediately tried to return to his cell like nothing happened. Thanks for watching. Leave the comment down below and let us know what you would like us to feature next. Don't forget to subscribe for new and upcoming episodes.